213.
Just got a call for a shooting at the liquor wheel, 4117 Clio Road, 4117 Clio Road. Have a female inside the store that's been shot in the forehead. Nothing further. Still have the caller on the line.
Copy, we're at Flyland Stewart. Making our way there.
0153.
13, we're at Saginaw Stewart. We'll be there in a minute.
0153.
B23. Numbers again.
B-Cod, B23, go ahead.
Can't find anything for us, we'll head up there and back him up.
B23, I'm sorry, I didn't copy.
If you don't have anything here, you can get a call back. We'll back him up on Clio.
B23, stand by. Car in there?
Sheriff B30, can I get those numbers on Clio Road?
4117 Clio Road, 4117 Clio Road.
Clear, go ahead, we'll be on the car and I'm going to head up there.
At 0154.
211 in route.
0154.
213. There's one down in front of the palm tree, too.
Yes, sir, would you like to hear?
213.
213, you want to hear?
Step up the rig.
Copy. Cars on alert, 4117 Clio Rd.
213, you're going to need two rigs. There's one out on in front of the palm tree.
213, I copy you. Extra rig.
So you got anything further?
MB23, you can cancel. I have you en route to Clio Road. Per the female caller, PD is not needed. The male left.
This is an abandoned building anyway.
Copy, is there 155?
Where you need us next?
213.
Yeah, send all available cars up here. They're going to have to clear this out to get the rig in.
Copy. 220?
Zero.
1084?
Zero. 105, I'll start the way.
0156.
213.
Heard the county, your suspect is possibly on Ray Wood between Myrtle and Sunny. It's going to be a male, black, white clothing, being followed by a gray grandam.
Okay, we're trapped in here. You got anybody else available that can check it out?
Need another car to check for possible suspect on Ray Wood between Myrtle and Sunny.
County Fair Radio, there's four or five cars going to Freeway Mount Moore Township.
Yeah, 0200.
Just got information that the suspect has changed. His hat, he has on a red hat, male, black, about 5'9", white t-shirt, blue jeans, shorts, break. Over on the street you put out before, he's not wearing a blue ball cap. The person giving me the information didn't see where he went from there.